Bad situation. A Baltimore man lost his home to a tax sale. The house sold right out from under him for just under $500.
And he says that it all could have been prevented. He blames a clerical error. 11 News IT reporter Barry Sims has an explanation.
It is a homeowner's dilemma. First, he had to prove that the house he renovated was sold by mistake. Then he had to get it back.
In East Baltimore on Clinton Street, just off Jefferson, a shell of a house was transformed into a home. Jim Urbanski made the investment, but he got something he didn't bargain for. After renovating the house and renting it out, the city of Baltimore sold it. The price, as his face shows, was incredible.
I purchased the house for $45,000, and it was sold for $497 at tax sale.
He lost the fully renovated house for just $497 in February of this year. A law firm purchased the property and tacked on another $2,000 for attorney's fees. But Urbanski didn't even know the home had been sold until a few weeks ago when the law firm sent him a letter claiming it was foreclosing on the house.
I was in shock. I had made all my mortgage payments. I paid all my insurance. I've paid all my taxes. I paid everything, and I couldn't figure out why the city would sell my property at tax sale.
To regain ownership, Urbanski says he made 20 calls to the city and more than a dozen to the law firm.
The amount of time and frustration I've put into this, I can't even quantify it. It's just one phone call after another, and it all hinges on the city.
Urbanski purchased the home in September 2006. The deed transfer happened in November of that year, but according to a city spokesman, the paperwork never got to the Department of Public Works. So a month after Urbanski bought the house, the city sent bills for boarding up and cleaning the vacant property to the old address of a previous owner. Second notices were sent to the same place, and so were the final notices. The city calls this an unusual case, an obvious mistake, and claims the tax sale is being voided. Urbanski is waiting for the paperwork to prove it.
It was an experience, an interesting one. I wouldn't want to do it again.
Urbanski says it was a major headache. He's just glad it's all being resolved. Reporting from East Baltimore, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.